Hello, parents and students. This is Mr. Lee. It is, if you're following along with my my packets for the weeks, we are currently in week three. It's hard to believe that we're in week three already, but we are in the yellow packet. As you can see here off to the left of my screen, ELA for the week is read the included story. Your stories may differ throughout your packets. So you're reading the one that is in your packet, and then you're going to tell someone about the story that you read or doing a verbal recall. Math is multi-digit addition with and without regrouping. And then writing is writing your reasons into sentences, and a sheet is provided for that. So we're building on those sentences from, or we're building on the writing from prior weeks, from weeks one and two. Okay, so what you're going to do is, like I said, all of your stories are going to be a little bit different. You're going to read your included story. Whoops, went a little bit too far. When you're done with your story, you're going to do what's called a verbal recall. A verbal recall, and I will have a video specifically reading the stories that I've sent out, and then explaining a little bit more in detail about what a verbal recall is. But I want you to, as the parent, I want you to ask your kids questions about the story. Okay? Have them, before you ask any like specific questions, have them just tell you as much as they can about the story. So in this case, our story is called, I have it here, of course I forgot, it's called Favorite Things. Okay? So I want you to ask your child what do you remember about the book? And they can just tell anything they want. Now, if they can tell things in order, so like the first thing, you know, maybe these kids' favorite things was playing soccer, and then it was, you know, something else. Okay, it's awesome if they can do it in order because that's working on that sequence of events. Okay, if they talk about like favorite things as a whole, like if they're mentioning like favorite things as a whole, that'd be good, like main idea detail, because they can, you can ask them, okay, what's the main idea? Well, the main idea is, you know, about favorite things, things that people like to do, okay. And then if they mention some of these things, like these two children at the end, we like ice cream, they like to play soccer, we like to, you know, ride our bikes. Okay, that's good main idea detail practice, but being able to read the story and then being able to recall that, or tell what you just read about, is a great skill. It's working on reading, and it's working on other skills such as being able to tell about a story. Okay. Our addition for the week is, or our math for the week, I should say, is addition with and without regrouping. So in this case, off to the right here, you can see that's with regrouping. Not every question will be like this, but a majority of them will. Okay. This one is without regrouping, I believe, off to the left, and this is with regrouping. And I will have some videos out on that as well. And then week three, you're putting your reasons into complete sentences. I realized that last week I completely blanked on not putting out week two writing. So I will post a video on that to give you that sequence. But otherwise, if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out via phone call or email, and I will do my best to assist you in any way possible. Otherwise, keep staying healthy and safe, and I will see you in videos throughout the week. Have a great week.